Hello everyone, this is Infernocanuck, joined, of course, by my good friend Acciyn.
Hello, peoples.
And welcome back to our Shogun 2 Total War campaign, or Total War Shogun 2, whichever.
Total Shogun Warrior 2.
War, yes. we were just finishing up Axion's turn. He's about to press the end turn button. So, we'll get back to you once something happens, or it's the start of my next turn. See you then.
Yep, see.
Alright, top of my turn. This is just a little video showing the light cavalry. No need for that. What we do need, though, to see is this giant honking frickin' army. Oh god, they have Bo Ronin, light cavalry. Okay, Iko Iki, Bo Ashigaru, a general. It's going. They're looking to reclaim their lands pronto. Now, I do have a garrison, and my general can get there in time, but I'm wondering if that isn't a suicide run for my general to go there. Because unfortunately, none of my other units will be able to do that. So what do you think, Acciyn?
Well, I'll be sending 2 Yari Samurai, 2 Bow Samurai, and a bunch of other stuff.
Oh, I see. Yeah.
And they'll be able to camp out right next to that.
So I might want a general to lead them. I think I do.
Yeah, the risk is that he completely ignores Omi and goes for Wari. Although,
it looks like he's going straight for Omi. It really does.
And yeah, I'm at war with the Iko Iki.
Well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put all the units I can that I've been recruiting to Awari in the hopes that that's happening. And now you see, now my general didn't quite make it there in time, which sucks. Well, first thing I'm going to do, though, is I'm going to recruit as many more units as I can. I think in a defensive situation like this, what do I need? Another bow, I suppose. 3 bow, 3 spear. I'll recruit something here. Oh, I'm still recruiting in Owari. I'll have Yari Samurai and Bo Ashigaru ready there, too, so.
That's good.
Should be okay.
Considering your general didn't make it into Omi, it might be a good idea to move the army out of there onto him, just so that, because they are going to attack. I would be very surprised if they didn't.
So you're going to put your army right next to mine, I hope.
Yeah, and that would give us one less of these reinforcement things going
daimyo
through the battlefield. Oh, this?
Yeah, their daimyo's there. I can't bribe him.
Alright. I can't see him. I have question mark units on my screen, so I don't
I was gonna call him my Metsuke to see if I could bribe, and it said daimyo, so you can't bribe a daimyo.
Oh, okay.
At least not with the Metsuke. Alright, so I'm going to now just reform my dudes outside North Shim over here. Well, at least I'll be fine on my Western Front. No, Eastern Front. I'll be more than fine. It's just the Iko Iki that we're going to have to just weather the storm with, which is feasible if you give me a hand. So other than that,
we've dealt with them before.
We have. Let's see here. Oh, I have public order problems over here in Mikawa because I have no garrison anymore. Well, I'm recruiting one right now, so that should calm down.
Yeah, I've got some problems with that too, but I should be able to handle that.
Yeah, we'll handle it just fine. That's still recruiting, okay, I'm recruiting all that I can, really. So, I'm kind of done with that. I guess, let's just take a quick peek over our diplomacy screen. Oh god, look at all that red. I'm so not used to looking at all that red. It hates me. Alright, so let's see. Satomi. Maybe I can convince them to stop the war at least. That'd be nice. Moderate.
Okay.
No. No, not enough.
Not all interested. Right.
Nope, not interested yet. Maybe, no, not the Eco-Eki. They're not going to be like, yeah, sure, no problem.
Yeah, we just have a superior force on your lawn, backyard, mm-hmm. place. Speak carefully. Sure, we'll have peace. Why not?
Mm-hmm. Well, alas, I don't think, unless I can come up with some allies, who else hates the Eco-Eki? Everybody. Huh.
Yeah, they're kind of outcasts.
Hattori, Kiso?
Well, I'm already at war with them, so...
And we're friendly. Oh, I already am with the Kiso. Okay, that's why he's there at war with them. You know what I might try to do is get the Omi here. Wait, where are we? Yeah, Saito. Sorry, the Saito. Where are you, Saito?
Yeah, they've got some sort of an army in there.
Yeah, they do. I'm gonna see if I can at least get them to join my war against the Eco-Eki.
That'd be nice. They could serve as cannon fodder, if nothing else.
They could. Request join war. Oh, they're already at war with the Eco-Eki. Alright, that's good.
Oh, they must have joined when the Eco-Eki declared on you, then.
Yeah, they must have. Alright, well, there's not much else I can do. I might as well build a little bit, spend my money at least a little bit, improve a few things. Let's see here. Market stables. Let's just... take a look at all my buildings and find our... Alright, 1600, 1600... 1200 for roads. Won't be half a bad idea. Yeah, we're gonna improve the roads over here. I have a feeling if I have to ship a lot of troops from east to west, I might as well have that, so... There we go. I'm gonna save the rest money just in case, just for like, oh shit, I need units.
Right.
I'm gonna send my ninja. Oh boy. There's I see the Usagi here, and they have a full stack too, but at least I'm ready for them, and they don't look super elite, so.
Okay.
I'm gonna send my ninja over there. Perhaps he can... Oh, he can possibly sabotage the army, too, which is nice. I still have my Metsuke over here. We'll use him to keep an eye on the Sagami. The Satomi. At Sagami. Oh, yeah, they don't look actually all that intimidating.
Nope.
Okay, well, there's not much else I can do. Alas. And we'll see how it goes. So, I will hand it over to you, Acciyn.
Alright. Mastered Way of the Bow.
That's good.
That is very good. Now I can use fire arrows, finally. Okay. You guys and you guys. Need to merge you guys up, and then...
Yay! There we go. Now we have a fighting chance.
Present a bit of a wall to him there. Oh, lots of roads been completed for me.
That's good.
Concealed enemy army discovered. What? Wait, what? Our hidden army was spotted by forces belonging to another. Okay. Now I got you, game. Now I know what you were talking about. I thought I had found something, but I hadn't. All those damn archers. I don't like them. Do you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna camp on their bridge. See if I can't provoke them into attacking me.
Where's this at?
Oh, over on Awa, the island.
Oh, yes,
thing.
Okay. Oh, wow. Now, all right.
I'm gonna try something here.
Okie doke.
Ashkara Shogunate. I probably mispronounced that terribly, but whatever.
Welcome to the club.
Would you want to help us against the Eco-Eki if perhaps I paid you 2/3 of my gold? No. How about if I join your war? No, they just don't want to fight the Eco-Eki. Okay. Well, it was worth a try.
I have a feeling, considering the size of their nation and the fact that everyone else is at war with them, I think this might be their most sizable force. It is led by their daimyo, this Eco-Eki, so if we can break it, then I think we'll be okay for a little while.
Yeah, it might be their only mobile army. The rest of their military force might be just garrisons.
Yeah.
How are things in Kai? That army is going to need some rest. Not much is certain. I could build some cavalry over here, which would be handy. Tsuruga, could get a Mitsuke, could upgrade the school, or the market.
Oh wow.
Oh?
My daimyo has only one honor. The negative factors is terrible losses, minus two. When did I suffer a terrible loss?
Against the Takeda. When
lost
Tsuruga.
Oh yeah, when I lost the... Yeah, that would do it.
See, I'm not quite sure what else to do right now. Do I have the possibility of getting a ninja? Yes. Totally getting a ninja.
Sweet.
And... do I have any mobile army? I don't think I do. Nope. Well, I could possibly move some of these guys out, but they wouldn't get there in time, and that wouldn't be very useful to me. What are we researching? Strategy of defense. Maybe not a dojo. Way of the spear. Way of the sea. Heaven and earth. Wouldn't mind that so much. Is there anything else? Daimyo's honor. Monastery. Monk actions. Where would that take me? More diplomatic relations. We all know how interested I am in that, don't we? you can keep doing strategy of defense. It's two turns and then it's done, so. Whatevs. We'll be fine. But. Still going for two more turns. I don't really want to recruit anything, though. I think I'm done.
Okie doke. Well, next turn should be a doozy.
Yeah, let's see what happens if the Ikoiki attack.
Why don't you give it a hard save before we do that, just in case, you know.
Can I hard save? Crashes.
Sure you can. On your turn, you can save. Oh man. I look forward to this. Big old battle. Love it.
There we go.
Alright.
Alright. See everyone at the battle, or if it doesn't happen, at Inferno's turn.
Okay. Alright. Well, look at this, Acciyn. It's almost exactly 50-50.
Yeah.
Forces. Now, I do have... Oh my god, look at all that Bo Ronin. We might have to rush him. Are Bo Ronin any good at, hand to hand?
I have no idea. I think they are more or less equivalent to bow samurai.
Oh, that's what you have. This is me. Alright, well, we'll have to come up with something. We'll see you guys over at the battle map.
And welcome to the battle map. Now, here is the hill I have taken for my own. I've claimed it in the name of me, and I'm going to defend it with the lives of someone else. Inferno,
like all good generals.
pretty much. Inferno is going to come from this valley over here. It's where his troops is going to come into the battlefield from, if you trust the minimap over there. So... what I plan to do is try to hold this for as long as possible, and hopefully Inferno will be able to do like a flanking maneuver thing.
Yeah, hopefully, as long as they don't go straight for me. However, if they do come straight for me, you can be the one doing the flanking.
That's true, although I think it's better if you flank.
Oh, no, I think it's better. I'm just wondering what the AI is going to do, whether they're going to come for me or they're going to come for you. We'll see.
Oh, yeah, but if they start coming for you, you could, like, maneuver your army behind mine and then go off to the side.
You bet.
And hit them from the other side.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, I see one little adjustment I need to do. These guys. See if I can extend their shield a little bit.
Oh, okay.
Yep, totally could. Okay.
Good.
Same with these guys. Just try to get as much shield mileage as possible here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no, come on. I know you want to. I've seen you do it. Sorry, I should have done this off screen, but I just
That's
noticed
fine.
It.
Unfortunately, you only have 30 seconds now, because I thought we were ready to go, so I pressed it. I pressed the start battle thing.
Oh, then that's fine. That forces me to not do this forever. So,
it's true.
It's all good. Okay, that's gonna have to do it. There we go.
Alright.
Let me just order
my dudes.
Oh, you're entering already.
Yep.
There you are.
All right, I'll start here and see what they do.
That sounds good.
I really hope they go for you, though. Man.
Yeah,
I
hope so, too.
I'm not even going to put my archers out fire at will or anything just yet. I'm going to just make them think that we're not doing anything, and then I'll strike them as soon as they go for the hill.
Yeah, that sounds good. I think their army is kind of forming right now, so maybe we should
get back to people. Yeah, I think so, too.
Wait for everything to them to start going after us, so we'll see you when that happens.
Okay, this is interesting. They've split their forces slightly.
Clever bastards.
I know. I guess this is a test of the AI, though, eh?
Yeah, it is. Let's see how they handle this.
Yeah.
Well, most of them are going for me, which is good. Well, they are sending quite a few dudes over your way.
Mm-hmm.
Which is less awesome.
It is less awesome.
You know what? Regroup on my position. This is not going to work. You will not be able to handle that. Run over to me.
And they're running.
Because we'll share the hill.
Shit, I don't think I'll make it.
No, you'll make it. Just keep running. What do? We flee. Oh!
Yep.
Inferno behind you.
I see. God damn it, fight.
Our general is in great danger, my lord!
He's coming for you.
Yeah, his general went straight into my pikemen, Ashigaru people.
Yeah.
You guys charge that. You guys charge down on that. Now, if you guys could start firing.
Oh, I'm
boned. Oh, dear.
Oh, I might not be completely boned yet.
Okay, good. Get him. No, what the hell are you doing? Stop that. Oh, god damn it, you. Well, they're suiciding their cavalry. What we can do here. Inspire. How are you guys doing? They're doing fine. Oh, I've killed one of their generals.
That's good. My forces are gone, except for my general.
Oh, they are. You guys. Back. What are you firing at? Right there. What the hell is happening over here? I have no idea.
God damn it.
Come on. You fire there. Mr. General Person, over here. Oh crap. Well, those guys are fucked.
Alright, well, I took out another one of their generals.
Oh, good. Now I know which ones are running, it's fine. Okay, you guys need to charge. So do you. Or actually, go for that. There. Now, if you can do a rear charge over here. We might be able to do something here.
Okay, take care of the general.
Oh, sweet. Go for it. Well, that's what happens in war. Units perish. Well, I've got them wavering on this side here.
Which side are you talking about? The left
side? Bad side for them. Yeah. I think I can create a mass route here.
Alright, I'm gonna try to help you out as much as I can. My general's gonna sacrifice himself.
You don't need to. Keep him alive if you can. I think we got this. Yeah, those guys are running. These guys are gonna start running in a second.
Oh, man.
There we go.
I hope the sacrifice of my men actually helped out, because it just looked like a total clusterfuck from my end. Alright, time to try to kill as many Bo Ronin as possible.
Kill as many of these guys as possible whatsoever.
Alright, well, we're going to continue. Oh, costly victory. I can't pursue it, can you?
No.
I wonder why not.
That was like this last time when we had a joint battle, apparently.
Oh, yeah.
Apparently, it's joint battles don't work like that. Oh, well.
Weak.
We'll see everyone at the results screen, I guess. Mm-hmm. Well, it could have looked better. It could have also looked a lot worse.
Oh,
so
cool. At the top, it says Pyrrhic victory.
Yeah, it does.
We won a Pyrrhic victory.
That's funny.
Yeah.
Sort of.
It's true. We won, but at what cost?
Well, we did kill about as many of them as they killed of us.
That's true.
So, all in all, I would say that's a victory for our side.
Agreed. And they're wounded.
Yeah, and we pushed them back. So, I guess we'll come back when the turn has cycled through. So, I'm curious. No, actually, I don't want any vassals on this island. I want it to be my own little island fortress. Declined.
Alright. Take him out the old way. Old-fashioned way, eh?
The Acciyn way.
The Acciyn way, not the Inferno way. Which is too bad. Oh well.
Oh well.
Yay! More war! Enter the war on the side of the ally. What's the difference, really? I have to defend everywhere around there anyway, so...
You just go ahead.
Alright, so I got some mounting unrest in Mikawa, of course. We're gonna calm them down right away. Enemy ninja detected. Where at? Oh, over here. Oh, there it is.
Oh, yeah, look at
ninja
that.
Ninja on ninja action. I have a 69% chance of assassinating, and we're gonna go ahead and do that now.
Oh, sweet.
Okay, let's just check out this video. Oh, someone doesn't like noodle time. Oh my god, that's so clever. That's right, drink your sake. Drink it all down. Oh, you've just been out ninja'd, bitch.
Sweet.
Yay. Target assassinated. Strength and cunning, did he ever. And that's one dead ninja on the battlefield. Alright, so, wow, he just has a giant peasant army. And I have a giant peasant army with more dudes. So, well, mostly more dudes. I'm gonna actually sub out a few of my bow Ashigaru.
Right.
And put in a few fresh units right here. Alright, so I can defend North Shimano quite easily, so we're gonna go ahead and do that. I'm not terrified of him whatsoever, which is good. You don't scare me, Usagi. Alright, what does scare me are the Ikoiki, but we crushed most of them. This army is pretty much screwed, so we're gonna go ahead and... Oh, I pressed the M button to merge them, but it doesn't work that way. So instead, what I'm going to do is I'm going to move my general. Actually,
where are you moving stuff?
I have thoughts in my brain. Do I ever have thoughts in my brain? Let me think of something here. Just let me plot horribly. Interesting. Very interesting.
I hope you have a beard.
No, I don't have a beard. I'm not stroking it.
Aww.
It's just tragic, I know.
That's the one reason you should get a beard.
Alright, we do this. We do this. We do this. Oh no! Damn. Well, I wasn't gonna be able to reach him next turn anyway. But you see what I was doing
there?
Yeah,
I see it. If you can merge those two together, I can attack and.
Oh, can't you can merge the two together.
Sweet.
They're unmergeable.
Aw.
No.
Damn it.
Oh well.
Well,
I'll have to just wait till next turn. I wouldn't mind if you kind of kept your dudes by Omi, because he could just turn around and frickin' take it, because I have a small garrison there that wouldn't be able to resist what he's got, even if it's all wounded and stuff. We'll have to see what he does. He might retreat, or he might attack, so we'll see. I can't bribe it because their daimyo's still alive, but I'm going to take my Metsuke up here and see what... Oh no, they don't look like they have a lot of ships, which isn't going to help them in a land battle. Yeah, their garrisons are pretty much empty.
That's good.
Like, with the exception of that one unit we saw, fleetingly.
Yeah,
in the
it
woods.
Went over to Tango somewhere, I think.
Yeah, alright.
Towards there, anyway.
Well, I am going to spend the rest of my turn just moving my units over to where they should be. Clan destroyed, by the way. The Oichi. Ouchi were destroyed, it looks like.
Ouchi.
No. I guess they said ouchi once they were crushed. Alright. I think I can do one more little bit here. Alright, yellow. They're yellow. That's fine. We can deal with yellow.
That's yellow is the color of your clan, after all.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, no, it's just having to do with the unrest. They're not green faces I'm used to, because they don't like the fact that my daimyo died, and we have low honor, and etc. Alright. Well, I'm gonna just double-check and have my Metsuke. Oh, hello, enemy army. Ooh, I can I'm gonna try apprehend the enemy Metsuke.
Enemy tried this.
And executed. Oh, this is, by, Sagami?
Oh, it's Shitsun.
Yeah.
It's Sagami?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Sagami? It's owned by the Satomi? Purple in the south?
Oh, right, it's over here.
Yes. Okay, that's good. Let's just quickly take a look at my diplomacy. That probably didn't help our relations with the Satomi at all. Nope. Negative 315. So, do you want peace now, guys?
Totally killed that one dude of yours.
Yeah, totally. Moderate. I wonder. Nope. Alright. Screw it. I'm gonna save the money on my infrastructure.
Alright.
Do I need to recruit? Should I recruit any more military units? I am going to recruit some more military units. Defense is important.
That sounds like a good idea.
Let's see here. Yari Samurai. I think Yari Ashigaru is what I need. Yes. More like cavalry. That could be extremely handy. That's still doing your thing. Perfect. Okay. I still have a little bit of cash left over. How are you doing for money, Acciyn?
I'm at about 2,000, gaining almost 1,000 per turn.
Well, my dear ally, I think it's time someone thanked you for your help.
Okay.
So, I am going to give you payment.
Welcome, noble friend.
I'm going to give you another 2,000.
There is much to discuss.
Oh, excellent. Thanks.
No problem. Make proposal. Do you get this on your screen?
Yeah, I can decline.
I don't want your pity money.
Please accept this gift. It is a mark of the esteem in which you are held. Why, thank you.
There you go.
With such kind words, how could I refuse?
Oh, there you go. I do have a silver tongue. Even in Japan.
So you do.
There you go. Because I could be spending all my infrastructure a little bit by making more money per turn. So, I'll be okay. I think the amount of times you've helped me out of a few binds, you could definitely use that. So there you go. All right, I think that does it for my turn, so I'm going to hand it off to you, Acciyn.
All right.